Morning, Tom. Have you talked to Coach Pitino?
No, I was there. We'll talk to you later. Thanks, though.
Are you concerned they're going to let you go today?
I have no idea.
Do you think you should be let go?
What kind of an idea?
What do you think about the people who've been trying to get the governor to keep you around?
I didn't know anything about that.
Thanks, guys.
You still have a job?
Yeah, we'll be talking later.
Okay.
Thank you, though, guys. We'll see you.
Are you being fired today, Coach? What do you think of all the attention being paid to yet another scandal at the school involving your basketball?
Coach, have you spoken to Tom Jurich?
Yes, I can. It's a public building. I can come in here. It's a public building. There's a public room. Okay. Why did you say I couldn't come into a public building? Coach, were you, Coach, did they fire you?
Excuse me.
Is it heartbreaking to see you this way after all you've done here?